Wow. One can be ready for that title. It's napaka honorable naman ng title yun. So I just have to get my best, and I want to strive to be better. And if people give me recognition for that, I'll be so grateful.
Sa palagay mo, malaking factor yung paglipat mo na ngayon eh mas nagkakaroon ka ng name at nakikilala ka.
Yes, napakabait ng GV sa akin. Ever since mula nung lumipat ako, inalagaan po nila ako, and sunod-sunod ang mga proyekto ko. So I have to say that the network has been very good to me. So it's a good decision that I decided to make.
Ano ba yung gusto mong tahakin on your career after doing the pahiram ng pahiram, and then what's next for you? Kumaga, you want to become a dramatic actress on this, on the network, parang yun.
Yes, I want to be known as a dramatic actress because acting is my passion and I love what I do, and I just want to keep acting, keep learning and challenge myself. So I would love to try different roles, horror, more drama, more serious roles.
So Max, may nag-offer na ba sa inyo ng audition offer?
Pero kung sakali ba, if ever,
would you do one?
Ever, I will leave it to the manager.
Hindi, kung sa'yo, kung personal ano mo, is it okay with you or parang di yun yung klase na gusto mong tahakin on your ano?
As of now, I would say that parang huwag ko muna kasi I would like to focus more on projects. And, like, I don't want to make a decision that might change my career path. So,